too. I know the wreckage so well. Come on over, come on over here.
There's Gary Lightbody practicing social distancing way before it. Doing a gig in the ocean to the fishes. Good morning, Gary Lightbody.
Hey guys, how's it going? You all right?
Very good. You're out in LA. We understand it's going to be a heat wave out there.
Yes, there's. I think it's something like over 100 degrees this weekend, so it's pretty hot.
We here in real money, it's 44 degrees.
That's too hot, isn't it?
It's way too hot.
Real money. I'm doing it in American money. Sorry. It's way too hot. How's it going there?
Very good. How does a boy from Northern Ireland cope with 44 degrees Celsius?
Doesn't go outside. Just stay indoors.
If you were here, you would. I don't know if you can see this, but that's this silver mug, which you would have got because it's your fifth time on the show. There you go. It goes in there. Next time you're over, or can we afford to send it?
No.
Next time you're over, you can pick it up.
Send it to your mums.
Please do.
We understand you've been doing a lot of hiking. That's what everyone in LA does. Isn't it too hot to hike?
It's too hot to hike this weekend, but it's been cooler than that. So I've been doing a bit of that just to get out outside.
Are there any? Oh, I always think when you're out hiking, because you go up into the, where'd you go when you hike?
Just in the canyons mostly. There's lots of them. I'm quite close to like sort of all sorts of different hiking trails. But yeah, it's kind of interesting at the moment because of the lockdown. Lots of interesting animals have decided to be a little bit less secretive about their lives. So,
can any of these animals eat you, Gary?
Yes. All of those animals could eat me. A badger with a grudge could eat me, to be honest.
So what have you seen? Have you seen anything scary?
Paw prints that are definitely bigger than dogs, that's for sure.
All right.
I'm just happy that I didn't meet anybody up there, any of those animals.
Gary, always make sure you go hiking with someone that you can run faster than. Now, you've got a new EP out, Fireside Sessions. Tell us about it.
Yeah, I wrote it online with fans on Instagram. So I went on Instagram and basically just decided to write some songs and see if it would work. And it did. Over 11 weeks, I wrote 12 songs with fans. Those fans became the Saturday Songwriters. And we put 5 of them on the EP and put it out. So
how does it work? I mean, that must be a scary plus exciting project at the same time.
When you do it for the first time, it's certainly scary. I wasn't sure we were going to get any songs from it. I went on and basically just asked people for chords. So I just, if nobody knew sort of music, I would just say, give me a letter between A and G. And I'd take the first 4 letters that were suggested and I'd turn that into a chord pattern. And then I would write a melody over the top of that. And then I'd do that 4 times and we'd vote on what one was everyone's favorite one. And then we'd move on to lyrics. And basically people would suggest lyrics, normally like sort of 3 or 4 word phrases. And I would write as many down as I could in half an hour. And then I'd go offline for an hour, put it all together, try to, sort of join it all together as much as possible. And then come back on after an hour and play the song that we wrote live.
How many songs did you end up writing?
We wrote 12 songs in 11 weeks. So we did it 11 times and we wrote wrote 12 songs. And then I did it one more time the day after the EP came out. And so we've got 13 songs now. So there's another 8 still to be released.
Oh, and the money's going to charity.
All the money's going to the Trussell Trust. So, they do an amazing job. So, any money you spend on the on the EP. If you buy the EP for, you know, a fiver on iTunes or whatever, you can, all that money's going to Trussell Trust.
And you went to LA originally to do writing for Snow Patrol just with the band, yeah? How did that go? Have you written a load of material?
Yeah, I went to write on another project and basically just got kind of stuck here in lockdown. So I've been here ever since. But I've been writing a lot over here, writing lots of different projects. So definitely got a lot of writing done. But would like to be with the guys on the playing all the gigs that we were supposed to be playing this summer, just like every other band.
Any news on when they can be redone?
I think everybody seems to be rescheduling their shows just the same as us for next year, next summer. Hopefully there'll be some shows then.
Fingers
Gary,
crossed.
Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Let's hope your aircon stays intact. 44 degrees. EP Fireside Sessions is out now, and we'll have a specially recorded performance from Snow Patrol later on the show, which is really good.
Yeah.